Just wait on the Lord. Be of good courage. He will strengthen your heart. Wait, I say.